Alright y'all, welcome back to the channel. This is our next installment of Hitman 3. No need for further anything. Let's get right into it, man.
Again. Keep your head down. I'll take care of this.
How are you gonna take care of it with no guns, Hitman?
Oh God.
Okay.
This game will have you thinking, man. This game is really something else, bro.
You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before.
It gets easier. What
you did back there? You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
You gotta be cold-blooded to be an assassin. That's all I'm gonna say. Gotta be cold-blooded. You can't care about feelings.
Bruised, but not broken. I'm glad. It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible. You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables, and yet, here we are. Status quo. It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood. Power never dies, it only changes hands.
We gonna kill all the hands.
The best you can do is
all of them.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?
I would say these missions take a long time, honestly.
Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
I see.
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I'm the army.
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public.
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
You finna kill these people? Say less. Say less.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5.
Thank you. Let's get you out of the rain, shall we? We just need to frisk you first.
If you want to get past me, I have to frisk you first.
That's not open for discussion.
You gonna let him frisk us right now?
Feels good, huh? Yeah, I bet it does there, cute ball.
Let him frisk us, you know? You don't want to get caught here.
All right, proceed.
Why does he have a question mark?
Follow me. God, what's that smell? It's you.
Looks like a rail weapon. I just found it and
your clothes are so filthy I can literally taste the stench. When did you last change your outfit? Seriously.
I change my clothes all the time.
I'm saying. Hey, why are you talking about us right now? What's going on? I will kill you if I wanted to.
It's in there. Go take a seat. Look at you and the other guys. Greetings, sir.
Future rights to seek further compensation?
Yes.
Who would you like to benefit from the proceedings if you yourself are in?
I just love this Hitman game so much, man. Just the different ways that you can kill people and stuff and how you deceive everybody. It's just creative. Like, no one mission is going to be the same. Like, they're completely oblivious that this Hitman is here to kill him. Like that is just crazy to me.
I don't understand. There's no...
I'm sorry to inform you that we have all the test subjects we'll need for tonight. But you're welcome to fill in your information now and come back tomorrow.
Then why tell me to sit down?
He'll escort you out of the building when you're done. Help yourself to an apple. Fear trouble.
I do need my vitamins.
Yours. That's bugging me a bit, but I'll live.
Hey!
freaky, though. Come on, move, move, move. I need you to move, bro. Come on. Turn around.
Identify memory marker 19. Amplify. Link memory marker 14. Load suggestion. Motor control 44.1. Execute.
Signal strength 40% confirmed. Test prep page 109 initiated.
This is my task. Is that supposed to never get a chance like this?
I'm ready to experiment.
Oh, good. I'll let Sister Lei know to join us for the experiment, then. He's ready for you, Hush.
He looks strong. Good. A good specimen to conclude this phase.
So, the test subject came to his senses, I see. Good.
Sister Lei, yes. We're about to perform the final test of this project phase.
How do we kill him? That's what I want to know.
Sit. One-on-one with Hush 47. Make him hurt.
Ready when you are.
Junli, let's start at 100% signal strength.
No. I mean, no, there's no need. The subject is clean, cooperative. I was thinking 25% and then adjust if necessary.
60% is minimum. We'll get no motor control below, and I'm not wasting my time.
But...
60. Log concluding experiment H109 initiated. Run calibration 60%.
Signal strength 60% confirmed. H109 initiated.
Load suggestion. Motor control 44.1. Execute.
The signal's too low. The signal's too weak. We'll get nothing like this.
Go to 100%?
It's not safe. You've been working too hard. With your condition, it can cause you real physical harm.
Up into 100, woman? Dang!
You're strong. You can overcome.
Just up it to 100 for me. Please.
Continuing experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
H109 initiated at signal strength 100%.
Now I'll see as I can.
Identify impulse string. Load suggestion motor control 44.1. Execute.
Nothing. He is a. We need to go higher.
I can get to him. Just need to focus.
There you go. Focus.
Go higher. It'll kill him.
Crap, so I'm thinking if I snap her neck and drag her all the way out, we should be good. Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we finna kill this boy now. Come on.
I feel strong. I can take him.
You can't take me, buddy. He can't take Agent 47, man. He can't take Agent 47, man. Come on.
Sit down.
Of course. Thank you. I would love to sit down across from you, man.
Experiment H109. Run calibration 100%.
Signal strength 100%. H109 initiated.
Now I'll see you dance.
You better hope you see me dance. You better hope you see me dance.
Motor control 44.1. Execute.
It's too low. He's got spirit.
My head.
You'll get nowhere like this.
Yeah. Let the ego come through. Let the ego come through. Come on, we still safe over there.
120%.
120. Good. Let's do it.
Log.
I wonder, is it? I hope it's always triangle. It's about to explode.
Identify impulse stream. Load suggestion. Motor control 44.1. Execute. I feel power. I'm not scared.
You got the bastard. Hush.
Hush.
Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
You dead, bro.
Okay, follow me.
I like that kill. It wasn't dirty. It was clean. It was his own. I like that. Give me more of that. I'm back in all white, baby. Who's the next target? Here we go. What if I'm a street guard now? Maybe they won't question me like that. Thank you.
Shit. What's today's code? 113? No. Come on, think.
What's the code?
Definitely 01 something. 18?
18. Is that the code?
Yes. Got it. 0118.
0118. She's tier 3, tier 2. Am I gonna kill a black man? I don't know. That's not good.
Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Okay, I think here we go. It's been a minute since she's made this turn, but I think here we go.
That's odd. Where did he go?
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Woo! That was tough!
Much is clear.
Yeah. Guard duty's not so bad. You come in, do your thing, go home.
Granted. Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders.
What's going on?
It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself.
What's going on?
Tell me, what did it feel like taking lives?
Random. Disorder.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 06.
My face is on the erase, erase, erase.
I choose him.
The two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you. I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest.
Delete all that.
Information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Detected. Lockdown commencing.
Shit. I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go. Now.
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core meltdown. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning. Fire detected.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Warning. Core overheating.
What's that, Command? Out.
Warning. Fire detected.
Command, nothing in my position.
Access
over.
Granted.
Command, area is all clear. Please advise, over. My position, over.
Shit. That was tense, 47.
That was crazy. That was so crazy. Oh my god. Oh. I couldn't even talk to y'all right. I couldn't even talk to y'all right there. I couldn't say a single word. Absolutely nuts, man. Absolutely crazy. Oh my god. We got we got through it though. We got through it though. We got through it, man. That My heart was bumping. Oh my god. But we out, baby. Oh, we out. We out, man. And we out. Oh my goodness. Absolutely crazy. Whew. Absolutely nuts. This game will get you, man.
The data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world. The so-called ICA files. The disclosure of
You win. So, what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair. You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own.
You're right.
He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got. I'm listening. 47 has one weakness. Me.
I'm not gonna say that's a good weakness for an assassin, but it's like so cliche. Oh my goodness. That whole mission was crazy. But that's gonna be end of the video today. I really appreciate everyone for coming out and making it to the end, man. I really appreciate it. All the support is highly welcome. Again, like and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will definitely see you in the next one, man. Peace.